The warplanes of Saudi hired mercenaries launch new raids on residential areas. Hello and welcome our viewers with Yemen News. The Supreme Revolutionary Committee member Talal Aqlan has met with Taiz Governor Abdel Janadi and discussed with him the governorate's conditions during the aggression. He reviewed the efforts made by the local authority towards the exceptional situation, particularly with regard to the basic needs of the citizens. Member of the Supreme Revolutionary Committee reiterated the concern of leadership of the revolution over Taiz province, pointing that it has made concessions to spare the conflict in the province. He also appreciated the role of the governor of Taiz in serving people's interests during the previous period. On his part, the governor praised the support they get from Revolutionary Committee, pointing that they are currently to rebuild and repair the affected districts in Taiz province when the war is over.